Thanks for joining me. It's good to stop and think about why you do what you do when it comes to your faith in God. One day, some religious heavyweights came to Jesus and they said, "Why do your disciples transgress the tradition of the elders? For they do not wash their hands when they eat bread." Matthew 15:2. What they were referring to, that was a ritualistic way of washing hands before eating, wasn't a harmful thing, but it wasn't essential either. It was a tradition. Yet these people had elevated it to the place where it was considered sacred, so that those who didn't follow the tradition were treated like sinners. It's easy to get things out of perspective. Harmless traditions, white wedding dresses, poinsettias at Christmas, no problem. But you don't want your faith to be built on tradition. Let your faith rest upon the Bible. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.